Okay, so here I am, Port of Seattle Commissioner Fred Felleman with Sarah Abernathy in one of PACCAR's newest electric trucks for the drayage and medium haul business. And it's fantastic to have state-of-the-art technology built right here in Washington State. Bellevue headquarters, right?
PACCAR is headquartered in Bellevue, yes. Kenworth actually is headquartered over in Kirkland, Washington. This particular chassis is built out at Chillicothe, Ohio at our manufacturing facility there. But we're excited to have them here. They are derived and developed and engineered here in Washington.
We're the tech capital of the world, and now bringing it to the ports allows us to be efficient, good for the community, good for the climate, and good for the economy. So thank you so much for helping us learn more about this.
Thank you for having me.